Good afternoon and welcome. We're halfway through day five of Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort, and keeping our spirits up through the day are these beautiful women. They have such a gorgeous looking collection that they have worked on, and we'd love to hear from you designers, your thoughts behind your collection, your inspiration, and your beautiful muses sitting next to you. We'd love to hear from you what you felt like walking down the ramp and your feelings on the clothes that you're wearing. So we'll begin with Shreya. If you can talk to us about your collection, Reverie. It's inspired by the palm trees swaying in the breeze, and we can definitely see it in the pattern. So could you talk to us about it?
So we've used a lot of pastel colors this season. Aqua blue being the new color, and a lot of corals. Layering, texturing of fabrics, pleated fabrics, crystals, and a lot of ruffles. Yeah.
And Lisa, if you can tell us what it feels like to be in this beautiful looking outfit.
Definitely feels like a mermaid in this outfit. And this is the most beautiful blouse I've ever worn with a lehenga. And I just love the fit of everything. I love how she skipped out on the drapery, just really letting the outfit show itself off. It's much lighter, much less fussy, and really for the modern day woman.
Well done, Shreya.
Shayla, if we can hear a little bit more about your collection, because we know it's inspired by Lady Diana, and she definitely was an epitome of style and grace, and you've managed to bring that into your outfit. So if you can talk to us about that.
So actually, my collection is inspired by the late 80s, and when I thought of style icons during the late 80s, Lady Diana was my favorite. Not only my favorite, but she was the global style icon as well. She still is. Like, pictures of her, her looks, like, we still refer to them as designers, So I've used elements from her iconic style and created something with my own aesthetic, added a little bit of an Indian touch to it, and made this really like glamorous collection for the summer.
Perfect. And Bhumi, if you can talk to us about what it felt like walking down, because you look like a princess.
I'm definitely feeling like one. When Shayla told me about her collection, Diana, I said, listen, she is such a fashion icon. And when she showed me her pieces, I was like, your collection totally resonates with what Lady Diana stood for. Elegance, class, and of course, the late 80s. It's so retro. There are ruffles. The colors are beautiful. She's mixed pastels with blacks. There's shimmer. I definitely feel like a princess.
Yep. And both you women definitely look like that. So it's gorgeous. Designers, if there's one thing you'd like people to remember these collections by, if there's one thing you'd like to, you know, people to take back home with and think, okay, when I see this, I want to think Shreya. If I see this, I want to think Shayla. What are your thoughts?
I think the three ruffle dresses of mine that started the show, those, definitely, those? Yeah.
Yeah. And Shayla, you?
I think glamour, but still elegance.
I think elegance. Yeah.
Elegance?
As in my clothes, like I just
a label.
And Lisa, if you could think of one thing from these outfits that you've seen, what is the one thing that you'd like people to remember about the outfits you're wearing?
About the way that I look? I think I'd like them to remember my blouse, for sure. It's true. It's very, I think when, honestly, for me, whenever I pick a sari or a lehenga or a gagra or whatever, I always look for a really sexy blouse. Something that's still beautiful, but at the same time, elegant. And not too over the top. And I think that this, it covers beautifully, but it's still transparent, which I think gives us a sense of like sheer sexiness to it. And I'd like to be remembered for this blouse after this Fashion Week walk, for sure.
And Bhumi, other than elegance, what's the other element that you like about the outfit that you're wearing?
I think, as Shayla said, it's inspired from the late 80s. And I think that's a great... There was a great sense of fashion and style then, and she's trying to bring them back to her clothes, which is very exciting to me.
Excellent. We're going to open the floor for questions to the designers about their clothes, about their collections. So if there is anyone who'd like to ask a question.
Shayla, I have a question for you.
Hi.
Okay, so there's a lot of surface texturing that you've experimented with. Could you tell us a little more about it as to what inspired you to incorporate it?
So, like I said, this collection is inspired by the late 1980s. When I look back at that time, it was all about extra, all about glamour, and all about being over the top. But like I said, I did it in my own way. Like, I'm not very over the top in my style, so I used fabric to kind of create glamour. Yeah.
Hi, Bhumi. Hi, Lisa. How are you?
Hi.
Okay. I'll start with Lisa first. So, Lisa, you look extremely pretty. But I'm very curious about you. You had that beautiful platinum blonde hair. So, what made you turn? I mean, that's also very important. You had a very distinctive look.
Well, I had the platinum blonde hair for almost a year, and actually, it was a hair brand. Is that for me? No. I thought that was like a drum roll clap for my hair. So sad now. It was a hair brand that I endorsed that actually wanted to have my dark hair back again. And so I colored it back dark. And that's why I don't have it anymore.
Bhumi, when it comes to fashion and when it comes to style, what is the one thing that you really like to experiment with? Any kind of dress or any kind of style that you really like to experiment with?
I'm a totally high waist kind of a person, so it could be dresses that kind of cinch my waist, long trousers because they really elongate you, because I'm not a very tall girl, clearly. So whatever makes me look taller.
Perfect. So thank you guys so much. We wish both of you the best, and we wish you lovely ladies the best too. Have a wonderful day.